gotta be some trick in this car to getting those pops like it just did. Like, I'm just driving in normal mode right now, not in sport or N mode or anything like that. Just because, I don't know. When I'm driving to work, I don't need to be a nuisance to the neighborhood. I'm just driving normal, and sometimes it'll just, like, bah! And I don't know if that's just random, or if I'm, like, doing something that I don't know I'm doing it, and it's making it do that. Do any of you know? I'd like to know. Ugh. They just added this raised crosswalk. Stock height right now, so it's fine. The crosswalk they did fine, but then the sidewalks, like before and after it, where they had to tear up the road, they did a horrible job patching it. So like you just heard, they have these huge bumps that are like, and you can't avoid it because it goes across the entire road. Y'all are gonna stay here and we're gonna see how long it takes. My keys. Falling. Jesus.
Sorry, I haven't had my coffee yet.
That was the busiest I have ever seen that Dunkin' Donuts. Now I'll just have to see if I can get out of here with this big dumpster. And just like that, we're off. I guess let me know if you guys like these kind of videos. And if you do, we'll make more of them. Sometimes they might be me. Sometimes it might be Dylan. Dylan's probably a little bit more entertaining as far as the way he drives.